Thanks so much to Shards for having us. We are Line Leader. This song is called Bubblegum. It's the only song we've released in the past 2 years, and it's a love song that I wrote for Brandon. So thanks again to Shards. Starts off like...